is the second year that they're performing at the festival, and it looks like they're going to be mainstays for the Latin Jazz and Music Festival presented by Councilman Gilbert Cedillo. So let's hear it for the Bravo High School Latin Jazz Band.